Penn State has 6 of the top 10 players from the state of Virginia. 6 of the top 10. That's crazy. You look at how down both Virginia and Virginia Tech have been now. James Franklin all too happy to just go in and clear out. Penn State runs the old Dominion state of Virginia.